Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm Zeke and welcome to the Dream Green Show. Today, I'm gonna talk about how Tesla just skyrocketed in the aftermarket hours from the news of them joining the S&P 500. In this episode, I'm gonna show you guys my Robinhood account, exactly how much I made in Tesla just from them joining the S&P 500. And I'm also gonna do a market analysis over Tesla to see if you guys have the opportunity to get in at a good price before it takes off. But this video is brought to you by Webull. Sign up now by clicking the link down in the description, deposit $100, and now you can receive three free stocks valued up to $1,600. Who knows, those three stocks could be Tesla just waiting for you. So sign up clicking the link down in the description. But enough talking, let's go ahead and dive straight into the video. Welcome back, Dreamers. Before I pull up my Robinhood account, there are a ton of you guys that are very new to investing. You probably just started this year and don't know exactly what the S&P 500 is. Well, the S&P 500, or simply the S&P, is a stock market index that measures the stock performance of 500 large companies listed in the stock exchange in the United States, one of the most commonly followed equities indices. Why is the S&P 500? Well, the S&P 500 is largely considered the essential benchmark for indexes for the United States stock market. It's composed of 500 large cap companies across a broad range of industry sectors. The index captured the pulse of the American corporate economy. So the S&P 500 pretty much is the benchmark for all other ETFs, all other companies to try to beat. And it actually shows how the American economy is performing just by following the S&P 500. So why is it such a big deal that Tesla jumped up 13% overnight just from the news of them joining the S&P 500? Well, to simply put it, for all you football fans out there, it's like joining the SEC. Let's say you're a small time division conference. Let's say you're a U of H and you're in the All-American Conference, and then all of a sudden you join the Big 12. You're the same school, but now you carry a little swag on your shoulder now because now you're in the Big 12. The same way Texas A&M joined the SEC. When they joined the SEC, now they went from the Big 12 to the SEC, and now they're the big dogs on the block because they had beat Alabama. So you carry a little bit more weight when you're inside the SEC. You carry a little bit more weight when you're inside the Big 12. That's the same thing that happened with Tesla when they joined the S&P 500. Now they're carrying a little bit more weight with them because it comes with a little stature, it comes with a name. Also, companies that are dividend kings or dividend aristocrats, those are companies that have increased their dividends over the last 25 to 50 years. And you also have to be inside the S&P 500 in order to be considered a dividend king or a dividend aristocrat. So there are a lot of benefits of being inside the S&P 500 because a lot of people try to benchmark to the S&P 500. And when you're just an investor investing into ETFs, they usually buy S&P 500 companies that they're investing into. So that is a huge gain for Tesla. And that's why they went up 13% today. But let me show you guys my Robinhood account and exactly how much I made today off of the Tesla news. All right, here we go, YouTube. This is my Robinhood account. Today, I made over $1,000 in a single day. I made $592 in the day and $509 in the aftermarkets, putting me up almost 3.5% on the day. That puts my account at $34,615.20. So that is an amazing day, $1,000 day. Where else can you do that to where you go to work and you come back and you made an extra $1,000 just from investing over time into the stock market? That's why I love investing to the stock market. $1,000 a day is one of the biggest days I've ever had, and I'm very excited about this news. So let's scroll down to Tesla. All right, so here's Tesla. Tesla was pretty much trading sideways for the day around the 406 and 408 price range. And then the news came out to where they jumped up 13.21% in the after hours, putting them up to $461.99. So it just completely jumped from the news coming out of them joining the S&P 500. Right now, I own 8.8 shares of Tesla. My average cost is $240.86, and my market value is $4,073.25. And today alone, from them jumping up 13%, I made $471.61. That is amazing, putting me at $1,949 worth of profit. I can't wait till I hit the $2,000 profit mark range. And now I'm gonna try to eventually get to around 10 shares of Tesla very, very soon. I know it's gonna take me some time because Tesla is at $461. It's gonna take me some time, so make sure that you guys hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to this channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Hitting that thumbs up really help out this channel more than you can even imagine. Also share, just go ahead and share it to your friends. Just share it to your friends. Help the Dream Green show out. Be a part of the community. So yeah, back to what I was saying, let's go ahead and pull up Thinkorswim. I'm going to do a quick market analysis on them to show you guys if investing into Tesla is something that you want to do at the moment. So let's go ahead and pull up Thinkorswim. Here we are, YouTube. This is Thinkorswim. This is where I'm going to do my market analysis. Let's zoom out right quick to the 4-hour 180-day chart. So this is Tesla price movement over the last 180 days. Every bar on here represents 4 hours of the trading day. And I drew out these lines a very long time ago when I did Should You Buy Tesla video a very long time ago. And it looked like everything was still holding true on my uptrend pattern. I said that it was going to end up trading in between this channel right here, and then it eventually dropped down below the 180-day simple moving average, the SMA, the green line right there. Let's zoom in. And then I said it was going to use this line up here as the resistance. As it did, it bounced off once right there, a third time, a fourth time, and a fifth time. So it was using that as the resistance, and then it started trading below the green simple moving average, which means that it was probably going to have a pullback to its old support line somewhere around the $360 ish range. If not, then it could have pulled all the way back to its super old support line for around $327. But that news alone brought it all the way back up to its old resistance line, and it looks like it finally broke through right there. And that could have been the news that we all needed in order for Tesla to finally trade something like this, gonna bounce back off and then eventually get all the way back up to its all-time high of $538.75. That could be the play that's gonna happen very, very soon. It is at a resistance line right here. Could use the resistance line one more time and pull back to the green simple moving average line. It could do that, but I think this news is gonna explode through tomorrow. It's gonna continue to rise, and then eventually it's gonna have one more pullback to this line right here. It's gonna have one more pullback to this line, trust me. And then it's gonna trade sideways in this channel right here between the $536 and the $461 price range until it eventually reaches its old all-time high of $538.75. And then it's gonna use that as its new resistance line. It's gonna have a hard time breaking $538.75. But that is the play on Tesla. I'm probably gonna eventually get 10 shares of Tesla. Right now I'm at 8.8. So I'm going to try to get to 10 shares worth of Tesla before it reaches $538.75. Let's zoom in a little bit to the 1 hour 20 day chart. Once again, every bar on here represents 1 hour of the trading day. So this is Tesla. This is the old resistance line, and it broke above and it stayed above. We got to see how Tesla trades tomorrow. If it stays above this line tomorrow, then it's probably going to play exactly how I said it was going to play out in this market analysis. Do your own research, but that is the play that I'm going to do. I'm going to try to pick up two more shares worth of Tesla to give me the 10. Well, 1.2 shares worth of Tesla to give me the 10, and then I'll be happy until I have another source of income in order to buy more shares of Tesla. Eventually, I would love to own 100 shares of Tesla, but that is my play on Tesla for the upcoming weeks. So there it is, YouTube. Tesla shot up 13% today in the aftermarket hours just because of the news of them joining the S&P 500. Now they got a lot of clout behind them. That is like a small football team joining the SEC. They're going to recruit better. You're going to get better recruits. You're going to play bigger football games. Your scooter's going to make more money. You're going to get more television spots when you join the SEC. That is the same exact thing from Tesla joining the S&P 500. If you like that little analysis right there, just go ahead and hit the thumbs up button, because I'm sure if you didn't know what the S&P 500 to you, I broke it down as simple as possible. That is as simple as possible as a gift for all of you football fans out there. You will completely understand exactly what I'm talking about. So hit the thumbs up button for that and subscribe so you don't miss out in any future videos. But other than that, I'm Zeke, bringing you the Dream Green Show, and I'm out. Peace.